I will just complete my presentation in 10 minutes. I've got 8 slides there which I will show. I have put a question mark on foreign economy, the perspective, speaking from the industry perspective. Question is it failing? And the presentation will be basically on look at some of the key macroeconomic situations which are relevant to industry. Between 2005-06 and 2011-12, many things were talked about by Mr. Kutumba Rao. There has been a 60% growth in our real GDP, and per capita has grown by 38%, and the rest in terms of investment, GDP, exports, central government debt, workers' remittance, 67 billion coming every year, 16 billion per quarter, which is something which we cannot forget, and that has been one of the major instruments to deal with expenditure control, which was said, but our revenue growth must exceed expenditure growth. That could be a possible theme that we could pursue. And structural reform. 6.7% of the GDP in quarter 3 of 2012-13, is the problem. $80 billion, we are able to see some $30 or $40 billion coming in the form of ECBs. What we will do with the remaining $50 billion? This is the basic question when we see that 6.7% Q3, which is the current account deficit to GDP. This is an immediate problem which we need to really look at. Contraction in some of our key infrastructure industries like crude oil, coal, natural gas, and fertilizers.